Okay, this is a MAXA4000 generator. It was built, or actually licensed under Coleman. Has 220 and 110, 4,000 watts. Has a Tecumseh generator that's just been tuned up, new spark plug and so on. I'm going to start this. And with that lamp, I'll prove that it actually generates electricity. So I'll be right back.